God, I'm not the only one who thinks that. I see all these kids with iPads, and whenever you try to talk to them, they're like,
"Hey, buddy, what are you watching? Huh? What's that? What is it?"
What's wrong?
We can get
Lily, what's wrong?
Want. I'll pay for it.
Lily, what's wrong?
I'll pay for Jim-ma. Your dessert, okay?
Lily, Jim, my Lily.
Mm-hmm. 중에 그거에 만찬?
Oh, sorry. 我会忙，妈妈去整，妈妈也嗨。
6-inch pumps, play with his balls, dunk.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
Apparently, this filter shows you who to avoid at all costs.
Hello, and welcome back to Anim Report, where we give you news from exactly 1 year prior. It's Friday, January 17th, 2020. A second person has died in Wuhan, China, from the novel coronavirus that has infected dozens in the city. This death comes as the CDC has announced it will send over 100 of its staff to the 3 U.S. airports to screen passengers coming from Wuhan for a cough, difficulty breathing, and a high temperature. This is a highly unusual move, and it hasn't occurred since the Ebola outbreak of 2014. The Chinese government has so far reported 41 cases of the virus, with 5 patients in serious condition, and 12 have been released from hospital. The FBI has arrested 3 neo-Nazis planning on attending a pro-gun rally in Richmond, Virginia. The United States-Mexico-Canada agreement has been ratified by the Senate today, and the impeachment trial of U.S. President Donald Trump has begun in the Senate today as well. That's all for today. Stay safe out there.
Bestie vibes only, 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 bestie vibes only.
Say what you want to about millennials. We ain't gonna sit up and work no job we don't like for 40 years. We barely sit up and work a job we do like for a year. It's a couple people I know that don't make it through training. Everybody always so quick to ask, "What's your dream job?" Working is not a part of my dreams.
Are we supposed to know what we're doing? No? Great. Just checking.
Bro, people really get married. And then what? You just live with that person? Until you f***ing die?